Okay guys, lens here. So I have this Samsung Galaxy Tab 3. As you can see, I already have the USB card plugged in. I'm gonna go ahead and turn on the power. So the power is now on, and as you can see, the Samsung Galaxy Tab 3 is not coming on. Well, from what I can see, the charging port seems to be well intact. But I'm gonna show you a technique how you can resolve this issue. I do believe that this issue is a battery drain problem, so I'm gonna show you a simple method how you can revive your Samsung Galaxy Tab 3. The idea about this is to unplug the battery and then plug in your tablet to charge. I'm gonna show you what exactly to do step by step. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna plug out this battery here, and then we're gonna plug in the charger, and we're gonna leave it for a minute. Okay guys, we just unplug the battery connector, and you can unplug this battery connector by using a screwdriver or one of those plastic tools and easily take it upwards. Okay, so we're gonna plug it in just like this. As you can see, the battery is detached from the board. What we're gonna do, we're gonna give the board a bit of a electricity flow for a minute or so. And then we're gonna reconnect the battery, and then we're gonna try to charge the tablet. Okay guys, the tablet is now plugged up. The battery is detached. So we're gonna just leave it there for a minute or so. And then we're gonna repeat this process by plugging in back the battery, and then plugging back the charger. At times, these Samsung Galaxy tablet experience a battery drain problem where the board is drained, the battery is drained, and there is no way of charging the tablet. Sometimes people may think that the I'm gonna go ahead now and turn on the switch. The switch is now on. Okay guys, so here's the battery icon. And now the tablet is charging. So as I said before, this problem was just a energy drain from the system board of the tablet, the system board, and also the battery. So the system board cannot charge the battery. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna just leave this tablet to charge.